Hey everybody, here I am in Moscow, Russia, and I'm in a place called Zamoskvorechye district and Novokuznetskaya metro station right here. Now I've spent a lot of time here with friends. I mean, seriously, where in Moscow haven't I spent a lot of time with friends, especially near the Kremlin, near downtown? I've been everywhere, man, seriously. And it's another good district, a lot of cafes, a lot of bars, cool places to hang out. So let's walk around a little bit. And yes, a lot of nice ladies around here. Old metro station. A lot of cool buildings like this. Old architecture. And loads of cafes. Cafes and bars. I've been to just about every single one. Parka bar, that's pretty good. Right there, Parka bar. Good place. Been there many times. And yes, it's windy again. There's just loads of cafes. And restaurants. And more. And loads of curvy Russian women. And like I said, coffee shops, restaurants, and cafes everywhere around here. Mm-hmm. So if you like coffee and you like looking at Russian women, this is the place to be. Yeah, wind. Yes, okay. And there used to be a McDonald's here, and now it's Russian. Russian McDonald's. Right here. Yeah, this used to be a McDonald's right here. Been there a few times. Well, people still hang out here. Lots of homeless people, bums. They hang out right here. A lot of drunk people. Yeah, and some nice looking ladies. I'm gonna take you to one more restaurant. Tasty food. Oh God. Here comes the rain again. It's actually one of my favorite restaurants in Moscow. I come here like maybe once a month. Across the street. Okay. So over here, really tasty Japanese food. I made a video of it, I forget, like a year ago or something. Right here. All right, in fact, I think I'm gonna go have some Japanese food right now. Bye.